Prince Harry and Meghan Markle partner with aid organizations in Afghanistan and Haiti. Their Archewell Foundation is aiding a number of groups throughout the current instability in Afghanistan and Haiti. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have partnered with a number of humanitarian organizations to provide aid to people in Afghanistan and Haiti through their Archewell Foundation. According to the organizations Women for Afghan Women, WAW, and World Central Kitchen, the Archewell Foundation publicly announced the agreements and congratulated Archewell for its services this week. Women for Afghan Women, Afghanistan's largest women's organization, has partnered up with the Archewell Foundation to assist with the evacuation of women and children during the Taliban takeover. In a tweet, VAV expressed gratitude to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex for their foundation, which included a reference guide on how to aid Afghan asylum seekers. The tweet reads, "We are profoundly grateful for the Archewell Foundation's generosity in assisting our efforts to evacuate/relocate thousands of Afghan women, children, and families, including our staff. The Archewell Foundation's generosity in assisting us in evacuating and relocating hundreds of Afghan women, children, and families, including our own employees, is highly appreciated." On Twitter, World Central Kitchen, a global organization that feeds people in disaster-stricken countries, also announced their collaboration with Archewell. Thanks to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex and the Archewell Foundation joining the relief effort, WCK is currently distributing thousands of hot, nutritious meals daily to hospitals and shelters caring for Haitians injured by the earthquake with the help of our partners and supporters from all over the world. The two collaborations have been revealed in response to Prince Harry and Duchess Meghan's recent declarations of support for charity activities in Afghanistan and Haiti. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex made the heartfelt statement on the Archewell website, expressing their condolences to everyone touched by current events around the world. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex also announced a list of charities to help at this time, including World Central Kitchen and Women for Afghan Women, as well as mental health facilities for anyone feeling overwhelmed by the world's bad news.